good to see the kids start to realize that the work that they invest and put into it shows up on Saturday. And I think every coach probably understands this, and players do, that you never get anything on Saturday that you don't earn during the week. And when we started this season, 8 brand new starters on defense, a bunch of new starters at skill positions, new tight end, new wide receivers, brand new quarterback, and we've tried to grow and get better every single week.
You know, we went all week saying, you know, these guys are really talented, they're better than their record reflects, and to be able to do it tonight in the style that we did, you know, offense, defense really stepping up, awesome feeling. It feels great.
One of the things tonight that is obviously that I'm very proud of is 2 weeks in a row we haven't had any turnovers. And, offensively protecting the football, taking care of it, I mean, that's a big part of the success of any team.
Going in, we knew they were a very athletic team. You know, like I said, the record maybe didn't reflect how good of a team they were, and we knew that coming in, and we knew how talented they were. So it was just about taking it, you know, one practice at a time, one play at a time this week, and you know, focusing on the opponent. Yep.
It gives us confidence, man. We bowling. We done did it 2 years in a row, so we know that we can play with anybody who's on the schedule. We just got to continue to show that day in and day out, week in, week out, that we can just continue to play with anybody.
We did something tonight that we haven't done in 2 years since I've been here, is actually give a game ball. And just the number of things that he was involved in tonight, tackles, pass breakups, and an interception at the end, he played extraordinarily well. And I just felt like that, you know, rewarding him was something that obviously, you know, he earned it and he deserved it.
I didn't even expect it. I mean, I was just sitting there, he started talking, and he said he's going to give out the game ball. He called my name. I was in shock. You know, my teammates, they proud of me. They proud of the way I play. I just got to continue to make them be proud of me and continue to keep working.
You know, we get a chance to go home. FAU has been a very, very explosive, good football team. They've got really good players. They're well coached. So, you know, we've got a lot of work to do this next week to get ready to be ready to play in this game.
Yeah, great team. You know, we're going to have to just come into work like every other week, and we know we got a challenge ahead of us, and we're just going to face it full speed.